Today is a good day. I can't wait to go to school. Talk to that special someone. And yeah, that's it. Let's go start the adventure. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? So I actually forgot Josh's headphones in there. So I have to go back home, grab them, and go back and go talk to that person I was talking about this morning. See what I do? So we're in second pier right now. And there is Lonnae Piper. And we're gonna be doing some Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life video game. Today is going well. I forgot to record at school, but I'm gonna record at night. So I'll be going to the gym right now, getting some work done. I'm working on my arms, I mean not my arms, my shoulders and traps. And yeah, let's get this day working. And tonight I'll be getting Star Wars Battlefront on the PS4.
Whoa, the gym is over. Today, well, I already said about it. Well, now I'm about to go home, get myself cleaned up, and then I'm gonna be going to freaking GameStop, right? GameStop, get my PS4, Battlefront, and probably do a review tomorrow. Since I'm not gonna be unboxing officially today. Well, I might, I'm not sure. Probably, I don't know yet. You guys will figure it out by the title, so I'm not sure where I'm putting the title yet. Well, let's go get ready.
Okay, so we're about to go leave right now to the GameStop. Go pick up the game. Ready, Sergio?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, so we're going to be back. I'm going to leave this recording probably like in an hour 20 or hour 20, but we'll be back. It'll be like a little quick film thing, so. We came back.
I know, and we did not.
Shoot, it's been like an hour, 20 minutes.
And just for the record, we did not just buy these. I had these for like a while. Yeah. Oh, if you want to purchase them off me, no way, Jose.
Okay, so let's get to it. This guy finally got it.
And this guy is going to go here.
Well, it's going to probably be in the middle.
So it's going to be...
in the middle.
Oh, you know what? It should be stand, because, like, you know...
Well, not really. So...
we should about to stand.
Okay.
Or do you want me to get my knife? No. I mean, it's much more cleaner.
Yeah. All right. So...
now...
oops.
Okay. So now, we're going to be opening it.
Here.
So, you're going to get a PS4 logo. Well, PS4, Sony. And then, hold up.
Oh, it smells.
Just a plain regular box. Nothing really special to it. Well, this is my first PS4, so I don't know what to expect from it. So, first thing you get, of course, is this guy power cord. I don't know what this is.
This is the USB cord,
HDMI cable, which is pretty useful. You get an earpiece, which I'm not going to use at all.
It's a mono headphone piece. I'll probably use it.
We're gonna go to the remote control. Whoa, what look at this.
Ooh, it's more glossy than
I expect to be this glossy.
I didn't expect it to be glossy.
Look at that. Star Wars right there. This, look, even the bottom. Look at this, of this guy. This is something useful. I never, this is my first PS4.
Like you said already?
Like, I don't know what to expect from it, so. Alright, let's get that out of the way. Of course, the moment we've been waiting for.
Your big head.
Yeah, instructions.
Welcome to the world of PlayStation.
Not the PSN?
I don't know yet.
Discover more for PlayStation work. Says experience more together. Hello. Okay, you can't look at this.
For sure. I mean, technically you can.
No, you can't, actually.
Well, technically, okay.
You can look at that, but you can't look at the code.
Discover more from PlayStation. I'm just going to look. I'm not going to open it. It's a PlayStation Plus. Start with a 20% off discount. And, I mean, nothing really, actually.
Except for the code.
Yeah, there's a code, but I don't want to show that. So, I got the game.
Okay, right here.
Code gone.
All right, so we got this TV your way. So
I got the game. I thought it was going to be like one of those paper copies, but it's pretty cool. Two players, one to two players, DualShock 4, 2 to 40 players, so that's a big network.
So we got this. Is all right, let's put this over here. Get that.
Size with the...
So, original lay down. PS4 remote, amazing. We got this little guy. So, you know. Okay. I got a Star Wars Classic bundle, which, there's a code right there, but, you know. And the moment we've all been waiting for.
Wait, is this Super Star Wars?
Oh, sweet.
What have we all been waiting for? Most of you guys watching this video.
Run, run, dun, 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 dun. Wait. Can we get copyrighted for the singing? Run, dun, 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 dun.
It's a very clean look.
Very glossy.
Look at this. Oh, look, it even has Star Wars letters on there. Star Wars. Wow. No. I don't really know a lot about PS4, so. Yeah, that's pretty cool. This is pretty much all you get for paying for like $450 or $400. That paper really damaged.
And here's the cords. Wait, is that another USB?
That's pretty much it for this little viewing.
That's what we got. PS4 with Darth Vader on it. PlayStation 4 game with the Battlefront. Hard disc copy. And a nice remote control that I can use. And what's funny is my brother actually bought a remote control before I even got the PS4.
Obviously makes sense.
Well, makes sense.
Same time, but I'm gonna play this tonight. Sign up
and just, you know, explore the world of PlayStation.
I have a PlayStation 3.
I'm a Sony fan.
I'm not one of those Microsoft people.
Yay!
So, that's pretty much it for this unboxing.
Well, let's get to PlayStation.